We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. They're here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
How do you know my name already?
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
All the action.
Guess this waits for no one, Private.
Whatever.
Good. Stay quiet.
That's the way to do it.
Do you have ammo?
Okay. Watch yourselves.
Good riddance.
Goodbye, friend.
We should go, Marlene. There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
You're right. Let's move. Not much further now. Go on, get inside.
Where are we going, Marlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it.
Marlene.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit,
anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Spoilers.
Anyone caught outside
it's not natural.
Without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
Joel, give me a hand with this. Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
That's how she knows.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
Marlene. No more talking. You'll be fine.
won't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Well, I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Smuggle things?
Yep.
Illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Firefly, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
You're watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Here we go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
It's gonna be loud as fuck.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you them in a few hours.
Ella, once you get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Back this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. And to make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Uniform.
I repeat, I got two casualties. Quickly. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run.
Go, go!
Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
You don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
I've been told otherwise.
Yeah. Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
I hear him up ahead.
Hold up.
We can get through here.
Everybody get down.
How are we
haven't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. See if you can distract him.
All right.
Are they gonna follow us down here?
We ain't sticking around to find out.
Stay low. Keep quiet.
That was too damn close, Tess. You better be worth it, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Yeah, I've seen it.